Central Alabama. You're watching the CBS 42 Morning News.
Welcome back, everyone. Thank you so much for waking up with us. For those of you that may just be getting up with us, we love having you. All right, let's get to weather with storm track meteorologist Michael Smith. Michael Smith.
You got it.
I know your name.
I know you.
Of course I know your name.
All right. Say my name.
All right, let's throw a little bit of a Destiny's Child in there this morning, shall we?
Yeah.
And on that note, Michael, tell us about the weather.
I'll do it. Live look at 280. The sun is up. Temperatures, they are down this morning. Currently in the upper 20s, lower 30s. Case in point, Anniston. Good morning to you. It's 31-27 right now in Gadsden, Cullman, and Cleveland, a pair of threes, Birmingham at 41. So as we head through the morning, we've already passed the 6 o'clock hour, well, at least half of it. So let's step forward to 12 o'clock this afternoon. You want it warmer, consider it done. A lot of sunshine as we head through the afternoon. Temperatures top out in the mid-60s, low to mid-60s. Our average high for this time of year is 63. This evening looks good for a nice stroll around Railroad Park, perhaps. Then overnight into tomorrow morning, a few clouds come in. Temperatures not as cold as they were this morning. And then tomorrow afternoon, high temperatures back into the low and maybe the middle 60s. So today, I give it two thumbs up. Yeah, a cold start, but a very comfortable finish with high temperatures in the low to mid 60s. Storm track 7-day forecast. Clouds increase Sunday, a chance of rain overnight Monday, a good chance of rain on Tuesday, and then clearing out